I'm Dr. Nanda Rajaneesh. I'm a cancer surgeon. I practice in Apollo Spectra and HCG. Cervical bump in the cervix could be because of cervical polyp, which can be a common entity. But cervical cancer doesn't come as a bump. It comes as a growth. It is a palpable hard growth that could be present. So a cervical cancer to manifest as a cervical cancer, it takes 15 to 20 years. And it has been proven that it is purely related to a human papilloma virus infection. So if the girl has got a human papilloma virus infection, and going forward in 10 to 15 years, she is likely to develop changes in the cervix that are called dysplastic epithelium, cervical intraepithelial neoplasia. So we do a pap smear, which can give an early diagnosis, and we can also do a cervicoscopy to find out if there is any growth that is present, alteration in the epithelium, which can detect early cancers in the cervix. Cervical cancer presents as a hard bleeding lump in the cervix.